Good morning, everyone. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. It's beautiful. Purple here. Oh, praise you, Jesus. Thank you for this beautiful day again, Lord, where we can worship you and adore you, Lord God. In Jesus' name, thank you, Holy Spirit, for guiding us in every step of the way. Ah, hallelujah. Oh, I'm amazed of your goodness. I'm amazed of who you are, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus.
beautiful, because you are a beautiful God.
Lord,
today, Father God, we just wanted to say thank you for everything that you have done. Thank you. It is my prayer, Father God, to those who will be able to watch this video will be encouraged. You will also be able to give thanks to you for everything, no matter what. Because you are a faithful God. You are a faithful God. It's my prayer that you will meet them halfway, Lord. That you will comfort them in their situations. That you will show them how you love them, oh God. Because only you can satisfy us. Only you is the desire. Only you. You alone is the desire of God. Hallelujah, Jesus. We glorify you. Brothers and sisters in the Lord, and friends, I do not know you, but the Lord knows you, and He knows what is going on with your life. He knows what your struggles are. He knows everything, even your lying heart. You cannot hide anything. So I am here to invite you. Let the Lord Jesus Christ help you. Let the Lord embrace you with His love. It is very simple. He just needs us to humble ourselves before Him and acknowledge that we are sinners. We are sinners and we need a Savior. It's very easy. Pray the simple prayer. Almighty Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you for the gift of life. With humility in my heart, I humble myself before you. I acknowledge that apart from you, I am nothing and I need a Savior. Forgive me for my sins. Cleanse me with the blood of Jesus. Right now, I surrender myself to you. I surrender my life to you. I invite you, Lord Jesus, into my life, into my heart. Be my Lord and my Savior. Write my name in the book of life. Speak your name because the Lord listens. And from now on, the days forward, Lord Jesus, you are my Savior and my Lord. I will serve you, I will follow you. Guide me with your Holy Spirit. Thank you for the gift of salvation. In Jesus' name, amen. Praise the Lord. Congratulations, our brothers and sisters or my friends. Because the Lord honors your serious prayer. Believe in Him, trust in Him, for He's always there for us. He is always there for you. Read the Word of God. Meditate the Word of God, because the Word of God is our light. is our guide and every step of the way. Thank you for watching. Thank you for receiving the Lord Jesus Christ. You just don't know that millions of angels are rejoicing when you acknowledge, when you accepted the Lord Jesus as your Lord and Savior. To God be their glory. If you are blessed with this video, please share to others so that they can also be blessed. They will also be blessed and they will also be saved together with their families. And all of us will receive the eternal life in Christ Jesus. Thank you and have a blessed day. Jesus loves us all.